So here we are in El Paso, Texas, as you can see here. The president is behind there in this port of entry facility.